Hey guys, so how's everybody today? And so today it is January 10th, it's Tuesday. Boy, I'm hungry right now, and I have a day off today, and so it's almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I haven't eaten anything today, and I'm hungry. And I got some tea. It's like because it's my day off, so I slept in today big time, and then I was watching YouTube and stuff like that. And you know, because it's a cold day out, like, if I can, I usually just sleep in. I just don't want to get out of bed. And so today we are having pizza. And this is the pizza that I'm having. It's this deluxe vintage stuff. So, actually, it actually sort of looks like what the picture looks like. It's actually not too bad. Can you guys see that? It actually sort of looks like what the picture shows. And yeah, and I thought that the pizza was a rising crust pizza, but it wasn't, and I'm a little bit annoyed by this pizza because it says set your oven to 375. Oh, you darn it, people. Apparently, they say it only takes 20 to 22 minutes to cook the pizza, but I put it in for the usual 30 minutes, and so that's why it looks a little bit burnt. That's what the pizza looks like. It actually looks not bad, giving you a close up. It's got sausage bits and peppers and stuff, which I am actually a little bit happy because I thought because Matthew's parents gave us this pizza for some reason. I have no idea. I have no idea why, because they just randomly gave us a pizza for no reason. And I don't know. And when Matthew told me that it was a deluxe pizza, I thought it was nasty because I automatically think that the deluxe pizza have olives, and I hate olives, and I know that I'm going to be picking out the olives in front of you guys. Really? How much was that? Aww.
Dollarama.
Matthew got me another present. He wants me to coloring more.
I saw it and I'm like, what? Why did they have that before for Christmas?
I know! Thank you, Matthew! And so, Matthew,
what?
Can you pour the water for me for the noodles, please? Because it's for my cold day breakfast or brunch or lunch, whatever the heck you call this.
No.
Can you, I boiled the water already, please. And today, I almost forgot, today is the big day today for Tuesday, because I've been seeing the TV ads for it the whole week, the whole last week. I've been seeing the ads for it. It's the marathon again on Tuesdays for Little People, Big World. And today is the episode where the Zach and Tori has the big news. It's like so excited. Well, I sort of already know what the news is about. But, really happy and excited for them.
It's not a bad pizza, is it?
Like, out of all the TV families that is on TLC and the other shows or whatever, the most real people that I like all these years is the...
It wasn't what I thought.
What?
It wasn't what I thought.
What is it?
I forgot the photos.
Oh? All these years on the TV shows, the most real family I think is out there on TV is the Little People, Big World. It's like, even though if they divorce now, it's not like they purposely put out a bitch fight or something on TV to lash out to the public or something. It's like, it's really amazing how they still keep it real, keep it polite and everything on TV. So I am sure that behind the scenes, there's a lot of stuff going on, but it's like, not like some of the other shows, they have a bitch fight on stuff. Right, Matthew? At least they're keeping it more civil and civilized. And you know what? The Amy Roloff, you know what? You go, girl. It's like, even I've never done it before myself. And on the last episode, she went on a motorcycle ride with one of her dates or something. So that's pretty cool. It's like, you go, girl. Did you put water for me? Can you bring it to here, please? Mm. So apparently, the pizza only takes 20 minutes, not 30 minutes. That's why it looks like a little bit overdone. I'm like, what the heck? You know, and I'm also going to give another shout out to Angie. Angie on YouTube. It's like, I was going to ask you when I asked you to do that Buddha painting for me. And I knowing you, and of course, I know you're going to do a video of it somehow. And I knew it. You actually put it into a mukbang video before you sent it out to me. So, thank you so much, girlfriend. Like, if you asking me, like, you thinking I'm stupid or something, like, when the exchange rate is so bad, it's like, why I'm asking an American artist to do something for me? Because it's like, I know her from the YouTube videos, and it's like, not a stranger. Or it's not like somebody I pay money to and it's like addicted to something on the street corner doing some stuff or something like that. It's like I know the person, the artist, I know the artist, and if something happening or something, I know where to go to, right? So what is the weather like out there today, Matthew?
20 degrees.
Minus 20?
Yeah.
So when I checked yesterday on the weather network, it seemed to have changed again the numbers because for tomorrow it says it's going to be as low as minus 28. But then it seemed to have warmed up a bit and it's only down to minus 20. Oh, I put a fork out already on the table. There's a reason to my madness.
That's
a method to my madness.
You are madness.
This is the noodle soup from the dollar store, and this brand is one of the few brands out there that I can actually have the entire broth and everything. Like, The other brands of noodles out there, I can never finish the broth. It's just way too much. I don't know.
Ouch.
I am glad the pizza has no olives in it. I'm mad that I overdid it a little bit, though. Because I told...
As if you read the instructions or set timers, you don't know how to use the timer on the oven.
No, I timed it for 30 minutes. I thought it was 30 minutes.
Never there's a box, excuse you.
Oh, and again, also to the Superfly. Again, I somehow missed your live stream this morning. I was like lazy in bed. I missed your live stream. I don't know, but one of these days I am interested into doing a live stream, but I just don't know who's going to be interested in tuning in.
You have to have a big following.
And the problem is also, I know that I got viewers from all around the world, and I know there's the different time zones and stuff everywhere.
Sit. Come here. No, come here. Sit. Sit.
And, the dollar store only has just the one flavor. It is the chicken flavor. And over the years, though, most of the other brands of these bowl noodles, they have gone smaller in size. And this is one of the few out there that is one of the bigger sizes left out there. I used to like these Korean noodles, but they seem to have shrunk in size over the years. I love the Korean stuff. Noodle soup is just one of the stuff that just warms you up on a cold day. So believe it or not, in my recent shopping trips that I've done, at the normal grocery store compared to Walmart and those type of stores, things like ketchup and those things are actually cheaper at a normal grocery store compared to Walmart, believe it or not. And so later today, when we go out shopping today, have to stock up on munchies and stuff like that. One of the things to be staying tuned for is over the time, this last year or so, the normal grocery store has been stocking up to sell these many, many different types of instant noodles and bowl noodles and lots of choices. So eventually I'm going to be doing a lot of taste test videos and stuff like that of different bowl noodles. So stay tuned for that. There is this one that I really want to try. It's this Vietnamese noodle stuff, the noodle soup. So stay tuned for that, guys. I'm going to be wanting to try different brands and stuff of instant noodles. I'm surprised that you're not picking up the peppers and stuff. Really? I'm showing you my gray hairs already. See, could you see my gray hairs? And the store also sells this brand of noodles that it makes me bring me back to the memory. It's like when I used to go to the Asian flights with my parents on the long flights, they serve this brand of the cup noodles, and the store actually sells that, and it actually brings me back the memories of that, like going to the vacation with my parents and stuff way back when. Like, it's so funny, like, a few years ago when me and Matthew went on vacation and our flight, it got changed, and then it went to a big plane, and then Matthew was like, oh my gosh, it's a big plane, and Matthew was so excited, but then I'm like, I've seen it before on the flights that we go to Asian countries with, that's sort of the big planes that they have, it's like, crazy!
That was the biggest plane I've ever been on.
It's so funny because Matthew was like all ga-ga-ga-ga-ga over the big plane. And I was just like, OMG, I'm traveling with this person.
Feeling is mutual.
Oh, yeah. That was the year that we did not make it to the Dallas airport, right? Because they changed our flight on us, right? There is actually a lot of noodles in this brand too. And don't worry guys, if you guys are new to my channel, I do not live on bowl noodles like some people does out there. I eat a whole variety of stuff, so just go look on my mukbang video playlist, okay? I got almost 200 mukbang videos up soon. Approaching 200. So I do not live on bowl noodles all the time, okay? I'm not like lazy bitch all the time, okay? You know when the noodle soup, the soup, it goes down and you feel it going down? It's just so nice. Just so nice. It just warms you up. And a shout out to my coworker that's asking, I have not made those cookies yet, but I'm either planning to make them today or tomorrow. It's so funny because somehow the word got around to my work that I do videos and she started watching and she likes them too. However, out of all the Delicio pizzas, the favorite flavor that we got, but we have, that we like, but we haven't bought it for a long time, it's that buffalo, what is that one called? The buffalo chicken pizza, right? It's got the buffalo hot sauce and stuff on it. The other pizza that I like, I like the cheeseburger pizza from the Deluxe that Deluxe has. Oh, how did I get tomato sauce all over my face like that? And it's not makeup, guys, it's tomato sauce. Oh, the soup is so good. I love the soup. Every drop of it is done. All right, guys, so thank you so much for tuning in today. The soup is really, really good. It really hit the spot. It's so delicious, guys. Matthew, you like that brand of the soup too, right? Alright guys, and so thank you so much for tuning in today, and so welcome to my new subscribers, and don't forget that I got a Mukbang video playlist, and I got a playlist of all my other older videos, and I'll see you guys again soon.